Hold on, this is the CMOS-CM522. Is there this thing opener here? Broke it open. You can tell it's plastic. Metal barrel right here, steel. Yeah, you can tell it's steel. Look at this neodymium magnet right here. Magnet. You see the neodymium? One here. Whatever. I took most of the screws off so far. Let's take a look at these fucking internals and shit. My shirt.
It's mine. I had these. Oh, maybe it is.
That is my tank top.
Oh.
Want me to record you?
That's fine. I got
more. Want me to record you wearing that tank top?
You know, we can share shirts as long as they're clean. Just don't share underwear.
I know. I just don't like sharing shirts either.
Where'd you get that knife from? That's a nice knife.
Mom gave that to me to cut the sorbet thing. Thing up.
Okay.
So far this thing has a metal everything in there basically so far, I guess. Words, sentences, I gotta get this thing off. Mm-hmm. Hold this.
Okay, I guess so.
Basically just point at the gearbox.
Are you recording a video?
Yep.
Don't do 4K because it's not going to be good. You don't have enough light to really do a video. Nobody can see what you're doing.
No, it has enough light.
Mm-hmm. So how long are we going to do this for?
About like 2 more minutes.
Okay.
This thing's steel. What the fuck? Don't get my face.
I'm not.
If you do, I don't really care. I'll just, like, do
you know, I've got this thing.
Drawing on it.
Well, if you're doing stuff like this, I have something that actually, it'll hold your phone.
You okay. Know that?
It's like a little arm on it.
Sweet.
I've got something I actually use it to put next to my bed so I can watch my phone at night, which I really don't.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is all brand new to me. This gun right here.
Mm.
It's 522. It's got an 028 design, which is from 2005, but it was made in like 2013.
Mm-hmm.
So I just do not understand this. This thing feels bizarre in my hands. It's got an 02 seashell. See that?
Mm.
This is a new shit.
Mm.
Internally, I was told that this thing has a steel tooth piston. I think that's amazing for something that you can get for $58.
Mm.
It's a deal. It's one hell of a deal. So that is a metal sector gear.
Mm-hmm.
Comparison, it's the same thing. So I already took off all the screws. This thing does have a polymer. So you can see right there, that is a polymer spring guide. Shit. Let's see that.
Mm.
I forgot how to do it. It's just an AEG inside of it. Well, it's got angle of engagement corrected, I think. Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
That's bizarre.
Okay. Okay.
But see, this is polymer right here. It's
how long are we going to hold this for?
Two more minutes.
Okay, but...
This is an internal review while I replace the spring.
Okay, this is...
This is what?
They have tools for this where you can understand. It's much steadier than
that. Get it then. Get your tool.
Here, hand this.
Okay. So, it's just a regular little piston. It's pretty sweet. Yeah. Got a steel tooth on there, not steel toothed. Bill told me to understand that. Shit, why was I pointing it over there? What the hell? The weird shit my hands are doing. Yeah. Sticking them on 20 spring in this baby. It plays a spring bed. The metal one, because fuck this shit. This shit breaks sometimes, I think. Not really sure if it does, actually. It's off camera. Fuck. Yeah. So this is the, like, garbage weird spring. Look how much I can compress this one. Check that out. Look at that. And then look at this. It's actually kind of the same thing. So it's just that. This one's just...
See this?
That's not the same thing. I think it has bad compression. Wow, that is the coolest thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
Don't pull it too hard, dude. I got it right here. We'll take it off.
Oh, like that's...
No, you gotta put it in like...
Oh shit, I pointed at you. I'm sorry.
Aren't you going like this?
Like, how the hell does this thing hold it? Like that?
Can.
I gotta make it so it doesn't touch any buttons and shit.
Okay, there you go. And then you hold it. Get at the angle, you have to look here and see what angle it is. This is really not what it's designed for. It's actually set up to watch your phone. But it has a certain purpose for what you're doing.
Could you get it closer, though?
No, here. You stand up. Do me a favor. Stand up, and you can adjust it the way you want.
Alright.
I'll let you do that. I'm gonna go. I think I'm gonna go to bed.
Good night.
But you don't, I gotta tell you right now, you don't have enough light. If you're gonna put that on YouTube, nobody's gonna sit watch your video.
No, this has enough light. I've done shit like this already. It just has enough light. That's nothing.
It is something.
No, I know it's something, but like, I thought this thing would be like $60 or some shit. That's like some alien technology.
No, it's something I can watch my phone, my TV, my phone with, you know, videos and stuff. But...
Alright, I'm just gonna fuck with the compression on this thing. Wow, look at this difference. And then it just goes all the way down like that. Shit, that is the secret to good compression. I already have good compression. What the fuck? What kind of shit is this? That's hilarious. Okay, so stock, it's gotta go. It compares to me to both of them, they're just the same thing. This one's just actually a lot lighter than the other one. Where is it? Yeah, it is a lot lighter. A million times lighter. Or is it? No, it's the same fucking weight. That's the weirdest thing. This has, like, no lubricant on it whatsoever. I don't know what to say. It's just really funny for me. No lube. Actually, you have to glue these bushings in. Maybe. Just maybe. I'm trying to get my neodymium magnet. Basically, right there. Right down on the anti-aversal latch. And basically, check this out. Take this fucker out. Shit.
shim on here? I don't think I have a shim on here. I'm missing a shim. Fuck. Did it do it now? Whatever, man. I don't want to fuck with this thing too much. Oh no, God does not like me saying bad words. Sorry, God. Shouldn't have said it like that either. It's a sorry, God. Oh, there we go. Found it. I found the missing shim. I do not want to go get any more shims. I ran out of shims because I'm an idiot. The humbling? Oh, God loves humbling. I'm not intentional to, like, humble. I'm like, oh, look at me, I'm so humble. I own a farm. No, that is not the missing shim. I'm supposed to take this whole thing out then. Plot twist. There was no missing shim. It never had a shim in the first place. This is so silly. Well, this thing does actually sound pretty weird when I shoot it, so I'm going to check the shimming on it, and that requires me to do stuff. All right, so what?
Are you done with your lesson?
Yes.
Okay. Did you submit it?
Did you know I'm recording and you said my name on video?
Michael. Did you send your lesson in?
Yes.
Sorry.
Mom did it twice, too.
You gotta put it.
I don't have any video editing things. I can't get into video editor. Those things cost like $400.
Oh, we could probably do something. Well, they got video editors. Microsoft's got something you can use. You need to put like tape up and signs up all around the place when you're filming.
I thought you guys would know that by default, though. Oh, it actually did have a shim. Or did it? Yeah, it did. Sweet. This isn't like some weird technology. Some weird alien, Chinese alien technology. Ah, fuck. Fuck. There we go. Okay, so fuck that magnet. That's how I know it's good. I think that was a sign. I was really supposed to push this thing back, and I forgot to do it. There we go. Basically, just, here's the trick for this one. See this? See this little bit right here? Now, you see how the tapper plate's right here? This thing will push up on the tapper plate. You do not want that to happen. That's not fun. It's not fun times. Man, I do not like Hispanic people. Ah, shitballs. Contacts fucked themselves completely. Time to disassemble the contacts.
You know, I was gonna do that anyways, actually. I have to replace this with this. Was really funny. How I love airsoft, but I hate people who play airsoft. I found out to be the most hilarious thing ever. I fucking hate airsofters, alright? They're the dumbest people I've ever met in my entire life, alright? Just the dumbest fucking people. I don't mean like new people, I mean just people who fucking play it. I don't understand how or why they're so stupid, but they just are stupid. You ever think about that? All these fucking trendy faggots. Going fucking, I don't know, they're still watching the anti-feminism videos on YouTube, even though it's like 2016, I think. Or 2017, that's the year. That's the current year. I have no idea which one of these springs is mine. I think it's this one. This one's just like that. This one's like... What kind of fucking spring is in here? This thing shot at 10 RPS. 10 RPS with an 8.4 volt battery. Alright, it was very, very slow. I'm gonna strip a gear in this thing, man. I'm gonna strip a gear. Cannot tell which one of these is it. What is the strength of these things? They have the same thickness. The same thickness, alright? Just as thick. Look at that. Look at that thing. What the fuck? What is this shit? Actually, no. This one's slightly thinner, so this is my M120. I'm just kidding, they actually have little things on there. What are you looking at? Wanna go?
No, it's gonna be midnight for some minicabs wake up, or 6 o'clock in the morning, okay?
Alright.
So once you're done, please don't go ahead with this thing.
Unsure. I'm completely unsure. What do I do with this? Oh, sweet. This thing has contacts. These contacts already have carbon buildup on them. Isn't that awesome? Don't you love that? Just pre-carbon buildup on your shit. I'm getting the spring on the contacts, and it's bizarre. This new technology is—it's freaking me out, man. I'm too old for this. 2008 is the kind of shit I'm used to. I love 2008. Ah! Fuck, dude. Okay, this is just, it's just a flawed design. Okay. Never mind, I'm just gonna have to, like, really try, like, really hard. Like, coom. Coom all over everything. I'm gonna have to fucking take out this trigger. God, fuck, dude. I don't like this. I already have hair in the gearbox. Which sucks ass. Fuck. Out come the trigger. Out come the trigger. What kind of fucking English is that? Out comes the trigger. See this? I took the side off right here. I took it right off, so I can actually stick this thing under the whatchamacallit, and then have that happen right there. That's what I was intending for it to happen and stuff. Whatever. Metacognition. Fuck. Do I really have to super glue this shit on here? I'm pretty pissed off. This is dumb. Not like really being pissed off. Whatever. This is really gay.